That's all I want. Cause all I want is you. Is you. It takes two.
Hey Sapphire Squad!
Hey Sapphire Squad!
So this is like one of my first videos that I am using my voice, because I was having some problems with the voice editor. Like, I mean the voice, you know, recorder, screen recorder. But now it's finally working. So, yeah.
We tested it. So.
Yeah, yay. We tested our mics. That's what Mr. Quack said. So, basically, as you can see, the money, I have exactly the amount to get the aeroplane that I have been saving up for a while, like since the aeroplane came.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, he already bought his, which I'm very jealous of.
But you're about to get your house.
Yeah, I'm about to get my... Oh! This works.
Okay, let's just
do this. Yeah, let's just do this. Anyways, guys, my birthday was like just a couple of days ago, so this is like a treat for myself.
Yeah, even though you were saving up for it before your birthday.
Yeah, I was saving up for a bit before my birthday, but this is a birthday treat for me.
Yeah.
And like a video is coming soon where I'll show what I got for my birthday and adopt me. Yeah, so Mr. Quack, Emma, and Flame gave me a lot of stuff, which I really, really like.
But I did not give a lot.
But the gift is really nice, though.
Okay, thanks.
Anyway, let's buy the airplane. First, I want to decide my color.
Okay,
I think I'm also gonna get gray, because like I think that's like a classic color.
It's also a color you won't get bored of.
Yeah, exactly. Like, because like if I get pink and then I want to wear it away, maybe the person won't like pink. So yeah. So
or like.
Yeah, like gray is a color which is like for most airplanes. So I think I like it. It's very.
Pink you might get bored of, because it's like,
yeah,
specific color. But I think gray is a good color.
Yeah, gray is a good color, Mr. Quack said.
I got mine for gray. I really like the color I got mine.
Yeah, Mr. Quack got gray. Okay, so I'm gonna get it. 3, 2, I'm gonna be broken seconds. 3.
I was broken. I literally bought the plane and I had $4.
I'm gonna have $0.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Click. Oh, it says buy racing monoplane for 3,500. Yes. 3, 2, 1, buy. Okay, now I have to select the color. I'm so nervous. Okay.
Gray.
Okay, I'm gonna show Mr. Quack which gray I'm getting. Okay, so Mr. Quack, I'm getting this gray.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Okay, done.
Take it up.
Oh my god, guys, I have $0 now. Purchase successful. Your racing monoplane is now in your inventory. Guys, look, I have $0. I'm just gonna take a screenshot really quick.
I don't have a screenshot of me taking one, but I think from the video I can see.
Yeah. So Mr. Quack also is uploading a video in which
it's probably uploaded by now when you're watching this.
Yeah. It's probably uploaded by now. So I'll link it below. So yeah, guys. I'm gonna take it out.
Take it out.
Mr. Quack, can you like park your aeroplane a bit side? So that we can see the aeroplane side by side. Oh, never mind. Oh, okay, 3. Okay, let's go to the inventory. Oh my god, you can see it right there. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
There are the same color.
Oh yeah. Wait, it said something about S. Oh.
Yeah, that's how you fly.
Ooh.
S goes down. And press S to go up and then W to go down. And then this up.
Oh,
right? And then,
okay.
But it also with the arrows. You can also do it with the arrows if you like the arrows better.
Yeah, but the airplanes, like, I mean, the arrows are a bit, like, hard to control with the plane.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh my god, you guys, this is so cool!
We're flying the sky! Oh,
oh my god, where are you, Mr. Quack?
I just accidentally got out of my plane and it just fell.
Oh! Let's ride our planes together!
Where are you?
I'm just gonna park in front of the pet bear shop. Oh, there you are! Oh!
Middle area because I think there's not enough spot.
I love the plane so much. I'm so happy with
my
plane.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Exactly.
Imagine if Emma got her plane. This is
all
of us.
Yeah, if Emma got her plane.
Then that could be like your DIY build.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Look at.
I'm gonna post the photo of the aeroplane in our group right now.
Click on the plane. Like, click on it, there's different tricks.
Wait, this is the coolest Adobe update.
Yeah, that's how I've been doing these stuff.
Oh, I was gonna ask you, like, how did you do the tricks? Oh my god.
I watched the video. That's how I knew.
Oh my god. Thank you, Mr. Quack. Thank you, Mr. Quack.
It's just so cool.
Okay, I love this.
I love my plane. I literally use it so much.
Oh, I love this.
Look how fast you can go down.
Wait.
And crash.
Okay, let me try. Oh.
Sapphire was gonna buy the case with the rest of her money, but.
Oh, well, I cashed out and now I have 20 bucks. So, oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I have 20 bucks. Cake. I'm gonna get 20 moon cakes with that. Okay, and now I'm gonna jump.
Imagine if there was a plane store.
Oh yeah, that would be so cool. Anyway, guys, the flame is gonna get a helicopter, so I'm gonna also film that because I haven't like seen a helicopter. Oh, whoops! I am talking to Ying Ye. I think that's how I pronounce her name.
I think it's Ying Yu.
Oh, Ying Yu. Okay.
If you know if we're pronouncing it wrong.
Yeah, if you know how to pronounce it, please tell us.
Yeah, but I think it's like, I can't really type how to pronounce something unless it's like, you like, yeah.
Maybe you can just send us a video of the pronunciation. Oh, I see myself. I'm talking to her and I see myself. Ooh.
Fun.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Anyway,
yeah.
I am so excited.
Huh?
Okay, so I'm buying all the mooncakes. I think I'm gonna buy 10 mooncakes and then, then I have to end the video.
Yeah. Also, I'm thinking of saving up for the. What's it called? Helicopter.
Yeah. Mr. Quack is thinking of saving up for the helicopter even though only 4 days are left. You know what? I am also gonna save up for the helicopter.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll try to, but I don't think I'll be able to make it.
I just don't feel like saving up today because I just wanna play.
Exactly. Like, I just got my plane and I want to ride it.
This video is gonna get too long.
Yeah, this video is gonna get too long. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm so excited. I'll see you in the next video.
Yep, there's gonna be a flying on my desk.
What?
Whee.
Okay, bye guys. Happy flying.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.